crazy zone.
Get your boogie on. Get your boogie on.
Oh, watch me, watch me. Oh, watch me, watch me. Oh, watch me, watch me. Oh,
okay.
So, practicing the ollie. Hopefully, I get a crispy ollie trick. So, practice the Bailey trick. Hopefully, I get this. And don't fall on the camera, so I'm backing up. I'm going to talk right here. Get it. Make sure you like line your feet up with the trucks. So then, you land on the trucks. Click, click, click. Now I'm going to try an ollie. So, the ollie is very hard. I'm still actually doing it. So you pop up, slide your foot. Try it. I kind of like stuck on my tail, so I like doing this. It's a good practice, I think, because once you got the pop like that, it's really good to do stuff like this. I put your foot like right here, up, something kind of like that. I'm going to try it all in one. Hopefully you get this. I think I just did it. I think I just did it. I'll try it again. My parents are outside. Backyard. Right out there. So, try this again. Alright. I'm going to be up on the ledge. This is a good angle. Move this a little bit. I like to put my skateboarder here and then stand and hold onto the couch and ollie. It's a good way to practice. Now I should do it a few times, but obviously I'm holding the couch so it doesn't count. Now let's go to the real deal. Kickflip time. Hopefully I actually get this. So I do a video coming out. I'm kind of spoiling this, but I've almost done like a kickflip downstairs. I forget if we got it on video or not. So yeah. Hopefully it was on video. So obviously yeah, that skateboard I've been skating at, it's been very weird. So, basically, I don't know what to say. I tried to hazard drop, so I was rolling way down, and there was a two-step, I'm like, I want to try a two-step. So I tried a two-step, and I almost kickflip, and Brennan's like, if you kickflip before me, I'm like, good. So yeah, it was pretty funny. But I didn't actually happen to land it, but I almost did somehow. Let's get back so you can see me, hopefully. But yeah. I think that was it. turn one in your first step. So you like flick it up with your feet and then land on the trucks and like sideways skateboard walk down and then like go down a hill or something. It's super confusing, but it's actually really easy, but I can't do it. I'm still learning the first step. Put it your feet right by the trucks, but still on the top. And you want to land right on your trucks when you flip up. When you do that, all right, let's try this. Remember, right by the bolts and the trucks. This is very odd. You rage. I'm so sorry. I rage too. It's fun. Totally fun. Oh, okay. It doesn't land. Again, so we're gonna look at these on the computer and see if I actually ollied. Then I'm gonna try it outside because right now I'm just in the back room. So yeah, but obviously this is all carpet. Awesome. Better pop, better everything. Come with me. Oh gosh. Okay. You guys ready? It was a good and fun angle. Going on a trip in my favorite rocket trip. Scientists. Trying to play a river all around the world. Wave! Hit the ball. Yeah. Oh, not spin things going. What are you on? Leave it. Okay. Hopefully that was fun for you guys. One time I almost brought this skateboard show and tell. School, it's super weird. Alright guys, that's going to wrap it up for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed and I hope you guys skateboard some more. Bye bye. Boop. Bop. Beepity beep pop. Uno, dos, tres, es un...
Get your boogie on. Watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh.